Pro.
These were J57 turbojets. In the final battle, these were replaced by a more potent, but also more fuel efficient TFR.